This is video 2. In this video, we will learn the skip counting by 5 with the help of few objects. Now, we will do skip counting by 5 with the help of kidney beans. You can see kidney beans are there and you can see few sets are kept. In each set, how many kidney beans are there? Let's count that. It's 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So, in each set, 5 kidney beans are there. So, let's start doing skip counting. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45 and 50. Now, we will do the same practice with the help of crayons and you have to repeat the numbers after me. As told you earlier, now we will practice the skip counting of 5 with the help of crayons. And here you can see few sets and in each set, how many crayons are there? Let's count that. See here, it's 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, right? So, let's start counting and please repeat the numbers after me. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45 and 50. So, what all we have learnt in today's class? We have learnt skip counting by 5. We have learnt it through PPT, we have practiced and as well as we have done it with objects. Keep on watching these videos again and again to learn the concept better. Bye bye, see you.